guys, I think tomorrow. No, okay. In the almost in 3 days, but after 10, March, Monday, March 18 will be 2 days. It will be 6/14, 20. Yeah, it will be like the first test of March 19. Except that Wednesday when it had severe weather, somehow it still did a test. Well, if it possibly still storms, possibly in the morning, then it may cover what happened to like storm and like baseball size hail at like 2:40 a.m. Yeah, but they still did a 10 a.m. test. So good. Probably over if it rains, possibly by 9 a.m. or something. But yeah, yeah. I've always said that. What do you mean? Okay, guys. Watch. Thanks for the thumbs up. And see you guys later.